In this video, we discuss about inspiring lives of scientists and their contribution in science. Different scientists from ancient to modern period of India contribute to science and their life, some scientists. First, we start from Sushrut. Sushrut is regarded as the father of surgery. He is approximately 2500 years ago. His book Sushrut Sanhita described approximately 300 surgical procedures and 120 surgical instruments. He lived, taught and practiced on the banks of Ganges. Now it is in Varanasi in North India. Some of his contribution include tooth extraction, removal of prostate gland, hernia surgery, cataract surgery, stitching of intestine. He classified 6 types of dislocations in body and also 12 varieties of fractures. He also used wine to reduce pain of surgical incisions. This is same like today we use anesthesia for the surgical procedures. He provided almost 650 drugs of animals, plants and mineral origin. Sushrut Sanhita was translated into Arabic and Persian and spread Ayurveda far beyond India. Next scientist is Bhaskara II, that is, he is also known as Bhaskara Charya. He was born in 1114 CE in Vijayadavida, now in Vijapur, Karnataka. He learnt mathematics from his astrologer father Maheshwara. His book Siddhant Siromad, very important for your exam. His book is Siddhant Siromad, which has 4 parts, that is Leelavati, Vijganit, Grahganit and Goladhyay. Leelavati book named after his daughter. He is particularly known for discovery of principles of differential calculus and its application to astronomical problems and computations. He conceived the modern mathematical finding that when a finite number is divided by zero, the result is infinity. That he used infinity first time. He calculated time required for Earth to orbit Sun is 365.2588 days. This value is calculated by him, but modern value is 365.2863. This is close to the actual value. There is a difference only of 3.5 minutes from these two values. This is the total time period of whole year. He wrote Karma Kuthuhala, a book on astronomical calculation. This book wrote by Bhaskara II that is based on astronomical calculation. He was a noted astrologer. Now we discuss third Indian mathematician Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta is the earliest known mathematician and astronomer of India. He was born in Pataliputra, Magad, now in Patna, now it is called Patna, between 476 to 550 CE. His book was Aryabhatta, 499 CE, was written by him when he was 23 years old. And next is his book is Arya Siddhant. Aryabhatta is a text on mathematics and astronomy. Aryabhatta, the book of Aryabhatta, is a text on mathematics and astronomy. He calculated the value of pi as 3.1416, which is close to the actual value as 3.1415. He also created a formula a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Arya Siddhant deals with the astronomical calculations. It describes several astronomical instruments like gnomon, shankuyantra, shadow instrument that is chhaya yantra, dhanur yantra, chakra yantra, cylindrical stick, yasti yantra, chhatra yantra and water clocks. He was aware that the earth rotates on its axis and revolves around the sun. He discovered nine planets discovered by Aryabhatta and related them to their rotation around sun. He told that the actual length of the year is 365 days. He calculated the circumference of earth as 39,968 kilometer, but the actual value is 40,072 kilometers. He also explained the solar and lunar eclipses. India's first satellite named in his honor. Indian first satellite Aryabhatta named in his honor. Now we discuss about Jagdish Chandra Bose. He was born on 13th November 1858 in Mymensingh now in Bangladesh. His father Bhagwan Chandra Bose was a deputy magistrate. His primary education happened at Vernacular School and passed bachelor in physical science in 1879. In 1880, he went to England and studied medicine in London University. In 1885, he returned with BSc degree and natural science tripos. He got lecturer job in Presidency College, Kolkata. His students are Satyendranath Bose and Meghnath Saha, who become later a great scientist of India. Both students of the Bose become great scientists. He was inventor of wireless telegraphy. He also invented an instrument that is crescograph to record the pulse of plants. He founded Bose Institute of Kolkata. He died on 23rd November 1937. Next, we discuss about Acharya Prafull Chand Ray. He was born on 2 August 1861 in Khulna, now in Bangladesh. Jagdish Chandra Bose and Acharya Prafull Chandra Ray both born in Bangladesh. His father, that time it is in India and known as Bengal. His father, Harish Chandra Roy, was a land proprietor. In 1870, he admitted to Hare School. In 1889, joined Presidency College as lecturer in chemistry. Higher education at Edinburgh University. He did research work in Ayurveda with the help of French chemist Varthe Lot. In 1892, he founded Bengal Chemicals and Pharmaceutical Works. It is important. This society is formed by Prafull Chandra Ray, and this was the first one of this kind in India. Pharmaceutical society. His book History of Hindu Chemistry published in 1902. In 1920, he was elected as president of Indian Science Congress Association. Now we discuss about Veerbal Sahni. Already this year, Veerbal Sahni, as a scientist, provided a book provided by the VVM. Already you see my videos on Veerbal Sahni. There are three videos, and here also a brief information about Veerbal, Professor Veerbal. साहनी। ही वॉज बोर्न ऑन 14th नवंबर 1891 एट वेरा शाहपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। ही वॉज द थर्ड सन ऑफ ईश्वरी देवी एंड लाला रुचिराम साहनी। ही स्टडीड एट गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज ऑफ लाहौर एंड पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी। ही ग्रेजुएटेड फ्रॉम इमैनुअल कॉलेज कैम्ब्रिज इन 1914। ही वर्कड एज प्रोफेसर ऑफ बॉटनी एंड एट बनारस हिंदू यूनिवर्सिटी एंड पंजाब यूनिवर्सिटी फॉर ए ईयर। इन 1920 ही मैरिड टू सावित्री सूरी। ही वॉज द फाउंडर ऑफ बीरबल साहनी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ पोलियो बॉटनी, दिस इज इन लखनऊ। बीरबल साहनी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ पोलियो बॉटनी इन लखनऊ। पोलियो बॉटनी इज ए सब्जेक्ट दैट रिक्वायर्स द नॉलेज ऑफ बोथ बॉटनी एंड जियोलॉजी। ही इज ऑल्सो नोन एज द फादर ऑफ पैलियोबॉटनी इन इंडिया। ही ऑल्सो एक्सप्लोर्ड राजमहल हिल्स इन बिहार एंड करीवा सेडिमेंट्स इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर फॉर द फॉसिल्स। ही शोड दैट द साल्ट रेंज इन नाउ इन पाकिस्तान इज 40 to 60 million ईयर्स एगो। ही ऑल्सो फाउंड दैट डेक्कन ट्रैप्स इन मध्य प्रदेश वर टर्सरी पीरियड अबाउट 62 million ईयर्स ओल्ड। ही डिस्कवर्ड कॉइन मोल्ड्स इन रोहतक इन 1936 एंड ही वॉज अवार्डेड एज नेल्सन राइट मेडल। इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस इज नेल्सन राइट मेडल ऑफ न्यूमिस्मेटिक सोसाइटी ऑफ इंडिया। न्यूमिस्मेटिक द ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस इन विच वी स्टडी द कॉइन्स। ही डाइड 10th अप्रैल in 1940. At last we discuss about Indian statistician P.C. Mahalanobis. A well-known Indian statistician, and he is greatly popular for introducing new methods of sampling. His significant contribution was the Mahalanobis distance. He founded Indian Statistical Institute 22 April 1932. He originally belonged to Vikrampur, Bangladesh. In 1913, he went to England for studies and came in contact with S. Ramanujam, that is the famous mathematician of India. The most important contribution of Mahalanobis are related to large scale sample surveys, that is crop yield survey. He became the member of Planning Commission of India, Second Planning Commission of India. He also corrected some errors in census methodology. He worked as secretary to Rabindranath Tagore and was awarded Padma Vibhushan. When Rabindranath Tagore go foreign visits, then he worked as secretary for Rabindranath Tagore. His date of birth 29 June is known as the National Statistical Day in India, and he died on 28 June 1972 at the age of 78 years.